How's it going?
I may not be able to conduct Theo's churching, and I wanted to have a moment with you.
I hope that's not out of me speaking disrespectfully before.
Absolutely not. No, our parishioner is quite ill, and I may need to be with him. In our faith, Andrew, different from his baptism, the churching service introduces Theo and reestablishes Sylvia's connection to God and his dwelling.
Uh-huh.
I wanted to explain that to you. And in honesty, also I wanted to ask after you.
I'm sober. I'm going to meetings. Seem to be doing okay.
I speak with Sylvia every few days. She's proud of you and hopeful.
I'm sorry I let her down. I don't want it to happen no more.
When you and I spoke at your station house, I urged you to try to accept what had happened to Andy Jr. as a mystery that only God could understand. And so perhaps to unburden yourself of the pain and loneliness that drove you to your drinking.
Anyways, I'm not drinking now. I'm going to my meetings.
God is quite capable, Andrew. Today, while he meets Theo at the altar and shrine of his dwelling, try to give your other son to his care as well. In any case, I'm glad we could speak again as friends. If I'm not with Theo this afternoon, I'll be with him in my heart. And with you and Sylvia as well.